somebody wrong. The good way that has been wrong is the good way is to generally describe the problem that's probably going to survive source of the world. This is simply because we're displaced at the world. This is basically what we need to test. Well, I want to describe the world as basically what's supposed to be known as the world. But the line is really in the balance of freedom, like a term for state governments. That comes from the most conservative world. And there are a lot of these core practices that are called football. And in some of these terms, this is very well. But the balance between some of the events come by one is linked to the success of the human system. And that's the risk for the investment. So let's have a look at the history of that part. Here's the register, a bit of a picture of what we're dealing with here at this moment. But there's a list of some key maps, mergers, damage and networks occurred in Australia, that's what the last couple of days was like. Instruments like the other maps that are missing links to 7.3, not many people understand what the aspects of the business like in this country. It's not in the high files and bad in the Christmas. Okay, the couple, they had an IMU to start which was in 1993 to 1754, was one of our most recent sources. I think that people were very likely to turn on public library because they were very people who spent their day in the day of school and not the rest of the sites. Adelaide here was one of those sites, set a day of down. Australia, we understand here by the really had very low levels of reinforcement, and it basically had a discontinuity in one of the core walls. So this is the data that we've done at the core, the local, and the capacity of the epithermal failure of the building. The Royal Commission in Canterbury, of course, the Royal Commission of Buildings and Data, and the core department, both places today, were part of the market reinforced. Thank you.
Thank you. This is the other side of the world. Completely, Thank you.
Thank you.